sure. Their synergy is good.
That's what I was leaning toward, too.
It's able to crap on me again sometimes.
I think they're 100% winning, except for one. No,
they're hot.
They're pretty good.
They're a hot team.
They're a good team.
I want to say some of the best teams in Vegas is me and Dan, Kyle and somebody else. May not be named. Cody and Kalichi, that's the most stable team that I can think of. And all Big Boss, Mini Boss and somebody else, right? That's another team.
Mini Boss and Dan was actually really good.
I remember that. Oh my god, that was dirty.
That was a good team. And it looks like the Game Genies are cheating their way to first place right now.
That's so great. Why are they pretty good right now?
Kalichi
takes a little bit of time to warm up.
Well, what's crazy too is Kalichi is such a read-heavy player still to this day. Some of the stuff he does is like, why are you doing that? And he's like, oh, he's like three layers deep into Yummy.
Kalichi's a thinker for sure. He'll quick adapter.
Yeah.
That's the Kalichi special. I love that.
You and Kyle are going to be playing over there on teams.
All
right. I'm going to announce it right now.
But yeah, Kalichi, definitely some time to warm up, but when he's on fire, he's on fire.
Now we got late teams.
Team Falco.
Team Falco versus SKBDR on the setup way over there. Potato and Bacon versus BDR and SK92. Can we get Mason and Flums on the open setup over here? Mason and Flums on this open setup. Evil Morty versus Mason Reese Matsek. Evil Morty versus Mason Reese Matsek on the open setup over here. Mason's over here. Mason Reese Matsek's over here. It's Nick. Nick is Mason Reese Matsek.
JPED, you should look at. What's up? Yeah, I couldn't get it working on earlier, so I don't know. I don't know, man. No, it is recording. It's on here. Yeah, you can commentate if you want. JPEG, you should definitely check out what Nick put as his tag. If you could find Nick's tag. Okay, Kalichi. Need for you. Oh, okay. Get out of there. Run away. You're good. Let Peach block you. That was good. Getting hit by the pup. Not good. There goes Evan doing his thing.
You want 2-0? Sweet.
Good breakout. Oh, blue team is winning? Okay. That was either super freaking legit by Chart, that forward air, or not actually
legit at all.
Okay, that was actually legit because he took the opportunity to.
Oh my god, it's a 2-0.
2-0 in favor of the Game Genies.